class of kinetics, and what I want to talk to you about today is working on hip mobility in a squat position. So what you're going to do is you're going to kind of spread your legs out a little bit, you're going to squat low, and we're just going to move around a little bit here so you can shift your weight back and forth, see if you feel any tightness in your hips, kind of use your elbows to push your knees apart a little bit. You can kind of shift in this position. Also try and turn your toes in, so you're in more of an internally rotated position. See if you feel any restriction there. Kind of come up higher, sort of push your bottom back, lean back and forth. Just kind of work through all of those hip angles, and anywhere you feel a little bit of restriction, you know, try and move into that a little bit. It shouldn't be painful, but you want to try and loosen your hips up in that squat position at all different angles. Give that a try, and if you have any questions, let me know.